Good morning, class. We're going to go ahead and get started. Today we're doing a repeat session. So that just means we go through a section of exercises, a series of exercises, first time through about six or so exercises, and then we'll go through them again before we move on to the next grouping. So we've done this before, still building, trying to build stamina. Let's go ahead and start with our chest expansion warm up. Big breathing, tilting of the pelvis, rounding the back, scooping, big opening of the chest. Cat and cow. Dynamic. Good. All right, seated position. Go ahead and come on down for your 100. Remember, open angle of the legs, so lower. Held position. And begin. When you're done, go ahead and begin your leg circles. We're going to do three small, three medium, three large, and then reverse three, three, three. Here we go. Three small, one, two, three, medium, large. At the top, three, reverse, small, medium, large, and switch legs when you're ready. Three, small at the top. Medium, large, at the top reverse, three small, medium, large. All right, so we're going to begin. So the first time through, remember, we're just warming up. Second time through, then we'll go for flow, okay? Single leg into extension. So we've done these before. We're going to slow it down. So I'm going to pull one knee in, extend the other leg out, and then go right into this extension and pull this down, leg down as I pull my other knee in. So nice and slow. Scooping, breathing, coordination. Both knees in, elbows down. Just a few of these to warm up. And rest. All right, so next we'll do crisscross a little differently. Hands will still be over our ears, elbows facing forward, except one leg is going to do the work. So as I draw that knee in, I'm rotating across my rib cage. We'll stay on one leg and then we'll switch. And then after that, we'll go into our single straight leg stretch. All right, so go ahead and bring your hands by your ears. Lift up, and we're going to go ahead and extend the legs a little bit farther down here. And I'm going to bring my knee in as I rotate. Extend this leg out. Trunk is back to center. So my shoulders stay elevated. And I'm just rotating. Switch legs. Back to center. Both legs up. Single straight. And rest. Ooh. All right, next two exercises, we have footwork. That's our open V position, legs down, bent knees pulling in, followed by our bridge. We're going to do some scissor arms with our bridge. So it's like a half shoulder bridge. And every time we lift the hips, we're going to alternate the legs, okay? Or the arms, I should say. Go ahead and bring both legs up, head and shoulders up, hands behind your neck, part your legs at the top, footwork, lower in V, bend the knees, pull the legs back in and up, scooping, breathing. Rest. Arms at your sides. Okay, so when we lift our hips, I'm going to reach back with one arm, just like this. Here we go. Up and back. Come down. Switch the other arm. Come down. Back. Last one. And rest. All right, so we are repeating again. This time we'll go three in a row. So we have single leg into that extension, slowing it down. We'll go into coordination from there, and then we'll go traditional crisscross instead of the one-sided crisscross with the hands over the ears, okay? All right, go ahead and bring both knees in, head and shoulders up, pull, extend, pull, extend. last one. Legs in, elbows down, coordination. Remember, second time through, really focus on your exhale, pushing that breath out as long as you can take it. Last one. Knees in, hands over ears, crisscross. Last one. And rest. Next three, we have single straight leg. We're gonna pulse a little bit on the single straight this time. So that's just a little bouncy pulse at the top, just to try and increase the stretch. And then we're gonna go into footwork and then shoulder bridge with scissor arms, okay? All right, let's go ahead. Bring the legs all the way up, head and shoulders up. So it's a pulse, one, two. So you're just gently pulling in twice, allowing this little rebound effect to happen. Last one. Legs up, hands behind your neck, part your legs, footwork. Last one. Arms down, feet down, shoulder bridge. One arm back and down. Other arm. Last one. All right. So next section of the workout, we're going to start with our roll up. So I want our legs straight, all the way extended, arms behind us. We're trying for a full roll up here. If you need to modify, go ahead and modify, but we're really trying to focus on a full roll up. Engage the pelvis, scoop. You need to bend the knees slightly and assist yourself, you can. Whatever it takes. Last one. Good. We're going to go right into rowing. Interlock your hands. Stay scooped. Last one. Okay. We're at stomach massage now. So we're trying to extend both of those legs out. Hopefully you're to that point. If not, you can still do your singles, but I'd really like us to be at our hand release point, which is at the top. When we extend our legs, we let go of the legs. If you can't, just keep the legs, held onto those legs. But challenge yourself if you can, starting in scoop position, seated balance here. Open up, lean slightly back, release the hands, back down, out. Go ahead and split your legs. Spine stretch combined with saw. So we're gonna go ahead and, we're gonna go ahead and start with saw. Lean. Lean. Back to center, arms up, over the top. Arms out, again. One more time. Legs together. Slight bend of your knees. You're going to come back onto your elbows. All right. From here, we're going to do leg circles. So I want one leg bent and one leg straight. Abdominals are engaged. Chest is nice and high. We're going to move this straight leg in such a way that we create a circle. So I'm going to move up, out, around, and back. So stay in the same direction, keeping the leg elevated, keeping the leg straight. We're not opening the hip, opening the angle of the leg. We're just keeping it nice and neutral and straight. All right, switch legs. Again, lift, circle. And down, good. All right, we're going to come up from this position. Legs to our side for mermaid. Find your position, sitting up tall. Traditional mermaid. Start nice and slow just to warm up. Last one. And switch your legs. Find your position. last one. All right, we're going to knee hug before we start again. Repeat the next same exercises. So just to center ourselves before we go down for roll up, just knee hug. All right, we're gonna come on down. Legs are straight for our roll up. If you're able to do this with straight legs, go for it. If not, you can bend your knees and you can assist yourselves if you'd like. Here we go. Four of these. Last one, finish at the top. Go right into your rowing when you're ready. Last one. Good. All right, stomach massage with hand release. If you can. Last one. Good. All right, legs down and split. Saw with spine stretch, sitting up tall. See if you can go a little deeper into this stretch. One more time. All right, go ahead and bring your legs together. Leaning back on your elbows again. We're going to try and reverse that circle. Hopefully you remember we went up first, so we're going to go out first. So one leg is bent, abdominals are engaged, rib cage is nice and high. Elevate one leg. We're going to go out and up and down. Keep the leg straight ahead. Last one. And switch legs. Again, we're going out first to the side and up and around. Last one. All right, come forward. Legs to your side. Mermaid. Hopefully you can go a little deeper into your mermaid stretch. A little more of a side bend if you want to come down to that elbow. You can, then you're going to push off and gently pull over. Make sure you're maintaining good posture through the move. Switch legs. We're going to knee hug before we turn over. So center yourself here. All right, so we're gonna go down to our tummies and do three different back exercises. We're combining all three. But it's going to be very methodical, very slow pace, very deliberate with strength in mind here. So go ahead and turn over to your tummies. Okay, so we've done all three exercises before. The first one is going to be a trunk lift, so that just means the legs stay down, and I'm going to come up on my arms, lift up. When I come down, my legs will lift up. And when my legs come down, I'm going to pull arms and legs up and my elbows back for Superman pulls and come down. Okay, here we go. Trunk lift first. Leg lifts. Superman pulls. Make sure you're breathing through the exercise. Do not hold your breath. Trunk lifts. Leg lifts. Superman pulls. Good. All right. Bring your hands outside your chest here. Slow push up, keep your knees down, push all the way up. And back. Hips down, bend your elbows all the way down. Slowly push up. And pull back. And down. One more time, up, and back, and down. Good. All right, bring your elbows in. We're going to pull the hips up. We're going to come up onto the toes, knees are up, and we are rotating or dipping our hips from side to side. Hip rolls. Knees down, walk your hands in to kneeling tall. All right, so we have the hip thrust exercise. So arms come forward, hips come back, keeping your back flat. Arms come back, hips come forward. From here, I'm going to lean back and bring my arms forward. Come on back. Start again. Hips back. Hips forward. Lean back. Nice and slow. Combination move here. Alright, come down to table. We have dog kicks. We're going to work one side the whole time. So my right arm and my left leg are going to do the work. I'm simply going to extend my left leg back, keep my toes on the ground, extend my right hand forward, keep my hand on the ground. Make sure my abdominals are nice and tight here, nice and strong, and I'm lifting and lowering. Stay centered and balanced. Squeeze the glute as you pull that leg up. Breathing. Last one. So focus should be centered and balanced. Let's switch arm and leg. So try to limit the movement in the trunk. While you're lifting, focus on the lift. Nice and slow. Last one. Good. Low back stretch. Bring your arms back to your sides. Sink into that stretch. All right, from here, we're going to go on down to our side. We're going to come all the way down. Arm on hip. Nice and strong connection with your hip to the mat. Nice and strong on the hip and the leg that's doing the work. Arm is on hip, so now we're really focusing on our balance here. So while we're lifting, bending, and extending, I'm really focused on stabilizing here. Limiting the movement. Pressing that hip into the mat, tightening the lower leg, the glutes, abdominals are engaged, and breathing, of course. Isolating the leg. One more. Bring this hand down in front, arm outstretched. We're going to do a side push-up. So find a comfortable position for this hand, and you're just going to push up. See how high you can get, and come on down. So really focus on pressing hand and pressing hip. abdominals are engaged. You can pull yourself up with your abs as well. Push and pull. Last one. All the way at the top. Switch sides. Hand behind your head, arm on hip, lift, bend, extend. One more. Down, arm down, pushing up. Up. And up. And last one, finish at the top. Good. All right, let's knee high, let's center ourselves before we turn over and repeat. All right, so again, we'll do that three-part back exercise. Go ahead and turn over. We have trunk lift, leg lift, Superman pulls. All right, here we go. Trunk lift, leg lift, Superman. Hold. Down. Trunk. Legs. Superman. Hold. One more. Trunk. Legs. Superman. Hands outside of chest. Push up. Pull back. One more, and stay up tall, and we'll go into our hip rolls here. Elbows, knees up, hip rolls. Back to center, knees down, walk your hands back, kneeling tall. All right, that combination hip thrust, lean back. Here we go. Hips back, hips forward, lean back. One more. table position, a little change in the dog kicks, more dynamic. Right arm, left leg, my elbow's going to pull in as my knee pulls in. And from here, I'm extending both arm and leg out. So again, centered, balanced, slow down the move. It's very strength driven, not momentum driven. Last one. Switch arms, switch leg. There we go. Knee, elbow in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Last one. Low back stretch, arms to your side. Come on over to your side. So we're going to reverse the leg lift direction. Arm is still on the hip. We're just simply going to pull the knee in first, as high as we can bring it, extend the leg, pull it down. Again, everything is engaged. Nothing checks out here. Hand out in front, arm down, side push-up. Last one, finish at the top. Switch your legs. Arm on hip, reverse. Last one. Hand out, arm down, push up. Last one, finish at the top. Good. All right. Seated accordions. Let's center ourselves here. Legs down, sitting up tall, arm circles. And reverse. arm crosses. And knee hug, release your back. All right, that is it for today. Hopefully that was a good session for you. A little quicker than usual, but a little more flow involved. So hopefully you feel really good about yourself and have a good rest of your day.